from today, I'll share with you every day the manual Mahasadashiva is revealing for Mahasadashivoham. The manual is just getting opened even inside me. Even inside my system, it is opening, means it's being revealed continuously. Whatever Mahasadashiva is revealing, I'll come and share it here in morning satsangs. First revelation, depth is the source from which you manifest your reality. Like a projector light. Any slide you keep in front of the projector light, it will become reality. The projector light, the source of the light, is your depth. It is from your depth you manifest your reality. Whatever you carry in your depth, you manifest only that. So what you carry in your depth matters. It is very important. The cognitions you have about you, about life, about everything. There is no difference between gods and demons other than their cognition depth. Totally, you carry only 21 cognitions in the depth. All the 21 cognitions does not have a blind spot, is the enlightened cognition. I call it pure mirror. Any crack in any of the cognition is a one crack in the mirror. Your cognitions matter. The good news I have for you is you can consciously sit and work and develop the right cognition. It hardly takes 2-3 months of repetitive remembrance and will persistence. Nothing else, I tell you. Work with your depth, decide to cognize everything life positive, guru positive, powerful cognitions, powerful manifestations.
Thank you. వాసుదేవ బాల
గిరిధారి బాల వాసుదేవ బాల
ఆన్ ది ఒకేషన్ ఆఫ్ పూర్ణిమ ద team in Tiruvannamalai served annadan for thousands of devotees. They also offered the Spatika Lingam Abhishekam, where people could offer water and do Abhishekam by themselves. They also offered juices and buttermilk to the devotees during the Girivala. And on top of it, Akashic reading was offered by the Gurukul Palasans. As Adinivasi of the day, we have Ma Mahayoga for her activism and inspired leadership that she has shown. So, welcoming her as Adinivasi of the day.
Is awakening the ultimate reality, converting them into a biomemory which can invoke the same experience in you, the ultimate experience of Mahasadashivatva, state of unclutching, space of Ishwaratva, powers of Sadashiva, ultimate.
கல்வி நிறை வாழை பெண் காதலி என்றோதுகின்ற செல்வியின் மேல் கும்மிதனை செப்புதக்கே நல் விசயநாதனின் சொல் வேதனஞ்சு போதன் மிஞ்சி மான மஞ்சபாதம் வஞ்ச நெஞ்சினில் வைப்பாய் சாடாதரி வாழை பெண்ணாம் அந்த உத்தமி மேல் கும்மி பாட்டுரைக்கே சக்தி சாடாதரி வாழை பெண்ணாம் அந்த உத்தமி மேல் கும்மி பாட்டுரைக்கே வித்தைக்கு உதவிய ஒற்றை கொம்பாம் வாழை சித்தி விநாயகன் காப்பாமே சித்தர்கள் போற்றிய வாழை பெண்ணாம் அந்த சக்தியின் மேல் கும்மி பாட்டுரைக்கு கத்தி மீ தோமேன ஆடும் சரஸ்வதி பத்தினி பொற்பதம் காப்பாமே எங்கும் நிறைந்தவள் வாழை பெண் அம்மாளின் தங்கையின் மேல் கும்மி பாடுவதற்கு கங்கை அணி சிவ சம்புவம் சர்க்கூறு பங்கயம் பொற்பதம் காப்பாமே ஞான பெண்ணாம் அருள் சோதி பெண்ணாம் ஆதி வாழை பெண் மேல் கும்மி பாடுவதற்கு மானை பெண்ணாக்கிய வள்ளி